way?
Did you continue the advance after she said no?
Oh, of course not. I mean, I wanted to. But I sucked. I'm a gentleman. She had a nice rack on her, too. But I'm not a weenie wagger movie freak.
Look, as long as you stopped, I think you're okay. Common sense, Manny. I mean, put yourself in her shoes. What if she came on to you real strong
and
didn't like it?
Look at me. No woman would ever advance on me. But if they did, I'm cashing in.
Okay, bad example.
It's rough terrain out there, Ray. You're married. You can get laid whenever you want.
Obviously, you've never been married. Look, I heard some rule of thumb that made sense. Look, treat women with respect. And unless invited, you know, keep your hands to yourself and your business in your pants. And when in doubt, don't act like pagodas.
Pagodas?
Pussy grabber of the United States.
Oh, crying out loud. That was rock, locker room talk. Even some women have said that.
I'm just saying he ain't the go-to role model nowadays, okay? Anyway, do me a favor. I can't do the 14 floors again that quickly. Head down and escort FD up here. I'll stay with Miss Guerrero.
You're lucky I'm okay.
Thanks. Oh, by the way, if you want to come for dinner next weekend, Marcy has a friend she'd like you to meet.
Seriously?
Believe me, I tried to talk her out of it.
Good guy, you know that. She like it.
Well, I only met her once, but she seems really nice.
Oh, motherfucker. Come on, give me something. Man to man. You boner?
She has a great sense of humor, and I hear she is a great dancer.
Fuck you. Just tell me, is she hot?
The beauty is in the eye of the beholder.
You are twisting my last nerve.
Yeah, you are good. Your nerves need a good twisting. Now, what do I tell Marcy?
Fuck. Tell Marcy I'll be there.
Cool. Hey, here. Buy yourself some class before you come over.
F you. Hey, Ray.
Yeah?
Unwanted sexual advance. USA. Funny, huh?